Business. County fire crews responded to a tire and auto repair shop on Riverdale Road early this morning. The building is a total loss. Investigators are still on the scene, and authorities are asking that people avoid that area.